The atom bomb is here. It exists. We must look to the future. Up until now, only three have been exploded, and none over the water.
As I was growing up, I loved the ocean. I did my first dive at the age of 12, and I instantly knew that I wanted to be a diver of some sort. My whole adult life has been spent diving in one form or another.
And now to be here in Bikini Atoll, diving the Ghost Fleet, it's a sub-pilot's dream.
My name's Mark Taylor, and I'm the sub-team leader. I run the submersible operations on board the ALUCIA. We're currently in Bikini Atoll. We're here to go and explore some of the wrecks. And we're using cutting edge technology, new cameras, and it's the first time it's ever been done like this.
Echo, Nadir, I have secure life support running and I am ready for the water. Over. Nadir, Oscar
0855. Echo, Nadir, am I clear to vent?
Yes, Benton, got out at your command.
Roger, venting now.
Unleashing the destructive force of atomic energy, could the Navy determine the future ship design of modern naval sea power?
In 1946, more than 70 naval vessels were sunk during the atomic testing in Bikini Atoll. The seabed's now a graveyard, littered with warships. And the USS Saratoga is the only aircraft carrier ever to be destroyed by a nuclear weapon.
We're going to drop down to the seabed and see if we can find some of the aeroplanes on the deck of the Saratoga when the actual blast went off, so hopefully we can find something. I've just picked them up on sonar. The blast must have been ferocious. Just tore everything to pieces and spat the aeroplanes off like toys. Let's go and find the back end of the ship, see if we can find the propellers. Unbelievable. Amazingly well preserved. This is amazing, seeing that flight deck up there. You realise how big it is and how small we are.
Surface,
Nadir,
at the Saratoga, traversing to the forward guns. Over.
It's fantastic,
Mark. It looks quite menacing. Twin 5-inch barrels poised, ready to shoot. Every dive that we take these submersibles on, we're seeing new stuff that no human has ever seen before. We've only just scratched the surface on what's actually in the ocean. We're literally diving into the unknown. Yeah, surface, Nadir, at the mooring line. Over.
Nadir, you are clear to surface. Over.
Just in time for sunset. We've probably explored 10% of our oceans. There's so much to be seen and so much that we don't understand. So it's so important that we go out there, document it, and bring it back for everybody to see.